Janne.
And we are wondering if any of you has a dream here. Do you have like a big dream you dream about? Yeah, just shout.
Buying an island.
What?
Buying an island. Thank you very much. Buying an island.
But do we need to have this food? Why can't we just have a buffet?
I kissed you for the first time at that party.
Yeah, I remember that.
Even though you said that I smell like shit, you left me so close to you, and I just kissed you.
It was much better this time.
That's why I love those parties! This is the most important procedure we have.
Okay, I understand. This is a bit of a cultural thing for me, okay?
Just open it now, please.
You know, in the States, we just have hamburgers and hot dogs. They don't smell as much.
But now you're not there, are you? You're here in Sweden.
Yeah.
I know that you want one of those out there. I want one too, but you can't.
Rebecca, Benya?
Your mother's here.
Danya, open the door.
Hi, Daniel. Hi, son. I've got great news. Amazing news.
Really?
Yes. Hi, honey.
No, not now. I'm reading the news.
What's
you are not happy to see? Okay.
What is it?
Rebecca, Daniel, I finally bought that little stuga on the island outside the archipelago. We can celebrate there.
You did?
What now? What did
you did? What?
Okay, we don't need to ask any questions. We'll just take the can.
Take the can.
All right.
I'm so happy. I just want you to move there and have grandchildren very, very soon.
are you going to be there?
It's two floors. I'm gonna live upstairs, and this thing really works. So you finally kiss after 10 years of dating. So. Maybe if you open it on an island, maybe some other things will happen and finally I will get grandkids.
We have made the decision already.
Yes,
go ahead and do it.
Me and your brother talked about it very long. He gave me all his savings for this to happen.
Is this a Swedish thing? Because I don't remember signing up for this.
Okay. Next tour boat for the Swedish archipelago is in 5 minutes.
Hi. It said in the brochure here that you're going to be serving sandwiches. There's no peanuts in those sandwiches, right? Because you know Billy, he's allergic to peanuts. You know, and we can't have that. Yeah.
Just cheese and ham.
Ham?
Yeah.
We're Jewish. Oh.
Next tour boat for 10 people.
I want to hear on that tour boat, yeah.
Yep. Just go ahead.
I'll sign you in. Well, you want to know my name? It's Humphrey Buff.
Humphrey Puff.
Yeah.
Excellent. Welcome.
We are pretty late.
Yes, yes, we have to start the boat, so...
Hello, hi. Hi. I have tickets for 4 people.
Excellent. Yes.
We're going to our island.
No, you have an island.
They're going to make kids there.
come on, I heard that! Jesus Christ. Sorry about that.
Unusual, yes.
he's also my son.
Well, move along. We need to start the boat. Okay. Oh, you can't open that on the boat.
No, we're just transporting it to the island.
Okay. just so you know. Good luck.
Check back later.
Yeah.
That would be great if you talked to your mother.
I hear you.
All right. Son, you should read this magazine. I just read a really good article there. They say that surströmming is the best aphrodisiac. Just relax. It's gonna work out.
You're just too much, Mom. You're just too much.
Son, your father died and has never seen grandchildren. You cannot put me in the same situation.
This is my life. It's not your life.
This is important for me. Look at me.
This is important for me.
Look at me. Look at me. Do you not love your mother?
That's a very difficult question.
You don't love me. That's the same.
Danielle, I heard you made Mom cry.
I envy you.
Shouldn't.
You have no pressure on you. Everything was me, the firstborn son.
Really? That's what you think?
That's what I know.
Sometimes I feel like I'm the father of this family ever since Dad died.
All the pressure is on me.
Yeah. You know why?
Tell me.
I can't have children. For so long. I went to the doctor and turns out I'm not biologically fit to have children. So, yeah, there's gonna be a child in this family. partnership to you, and I don't want you to wait too long. Because apparently, I was told if I would have started earlier, I could have had a chance, but just, I mean, it's your...
Choo-choo! Hey, you neighbors! Hey! Welcome to the archipelago!
Hi, hi. She's awfully friendly.
Yeah! I always welcome my new neighbors. I have the island right over there.
Are you Swedish?
Yeah.
Our project! This is what you call our project!
I think you should try. I think you are really safe. I think he made it up by mistake because.
Well, it does seem like a project, Daniel. It's a project because basically we're having sex every 3 hours.
I am a project, for God's sake! That's what you call me, a project? You're a little project!
No, no, this isn't about you, Daniel. This is about us. Having a family with your crazy mother on this island. I mean, this is like some sort of Bergman book or something. Maybe we should write it down.
Oh, you're babbling all the time, Martha.
Well, maybe I should be off. It was so nice to meet you.
No, fine. Bye, you.
Okay, bye, kids. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Come again.
Sure. I've had enough today. It's been two times already.
Wow. Well, you know, I have to tell you something. You know how
you never seen Dermot? Well, I only have 1 year left, and I thought I could see some, and then
what do you mean? You only what do you mean? That's oddly specific. 1 year left.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Are you sick?
Yeah, I'm sick, and I'm gonna disappear. So I just didn't want.
Do the boys know about this? Daniel doesn't know about this.
I didn't tell anyone. I don't want to make them sad because they were really sad when Dad died. And then I will leave you this island. It was your dream to have an island, and this guy will be a pretty little family, and I just wanted to see it before I die.
Going to handle another one.
We'll deal with some. Somehow we do it.